Welcome back to a new video on this channel. It's this time again, like every season. I'm about to hit level 300. I guess I'm just landing somewhere, like opening chests or something, I don't know. This season has been the fastest season you... No wait, let me rephrase that. This season is the best season for XP since a long time. Like it's been a while since we got anywhere close to what this season is, or what this season has been. I'm not complaining at all. Like I really enjoyed the fact that I can finish this shit faster. And like I mean faster without doing more than I did before. Because I could get more levels every season. Or faster levels every season if I did what I could do. But I'm not the type of person anymore to waste my life away with this shit. Wait. I think I can go to a better location with loot. Doesn't matter if I heal myself now. Maybe I should have landed at a different place and not this, because I don't know, I don't really know the locations for chests and stuff. There's locations that work better with this whole thing. I really don't know if this is any better than the 30 second flip shit. Maybe people are more interested in watching this than the shorter thing, but I don't have any idea. Pick up the fucking shotgun, you idiot. I have no idea. It doesn't matter anyway if there's no views for this whole thing. As always, the shorts are... giving a lot of views, but this stuff, not really. Another time I messed up in this fucking match. can just find anything laying around here, then this whole thing is finished. As every season I keep forgetting to upload stuff and then I don't really care about it anymore the next day. And again, if the views are so fucking bad, then I don't really give a damn about this. Alright. Done with this. As always, I'm gonna be way over leveled when this shit is releasing, and I don't care about the styles, they always look shit, and I don't know anyone who's really running these a lot of the time. Like, maybe use them once or twice, I don't use them at all. Like, last few seasons I haven't used any of the styles, it's always the same irrelevant stuff. This time I really wonder if I'm gonna be max level when this guy is releasing, because it's just so easy. And I'm predicting level 1k in like 3 weeks, 21 days, around that. And it says he's releasing it in 28. I don't know if this is accurate, this number is wrong, if we're just gonna get an update and then we have it. Who knows? Well, see you in the next video. Bye.